If you want to start your nightlife adventures in Taipei,
there is a guide for you.
Hello everybody!
Hey there, hot stuff!
I'm Yolanda Mesua, a local drag queen from Taiwan.
And I'm Rafaela. I'm originally from the US and I've been living in Taiwan for 4.5 years.
Tonight we will share our nightlife guide with you.
That's right, Taipei is an amazing city with amazing nightlife and we can't wait to be your guides tonight.
Yes, and I think no matter where we are living, people always want to celebrate on weekend, right?
That's definitely true. So tonight we will share Taiwan's top 5 steps to Taiwan nightlife. Don't forget to subscribe to Taiwan Plus and ring the bell.
And now,
let's party! Our first stop tonight is Rechow. That's right, some delicious food. Rechow restaurants have a variety of small dishes that you can all share. But you know what the most important thing about Rechow is?
I know. Let me guess.
Beer!
Yes! And beer, right?
Let's have some beer!
Oh my god.
Thank you, Yolanda. Cheers, baby.
Yeah.
Ready to have a great night tonight.
Yeah. I don't know how to call it in English, but it's called 五根肠旺.
Yeah, they have pork blood, right?
Yeah.
Duck blood. Yeah. I actually do like that. It looks like spicy. Do you like spicy?
I don't like, but I can try. I can eat tonight because we are spicy.
We are very.
Let's try. I think the changzi is most delicious.
It's good. It's not too spicy. It's like the right amount.
Love it. Come on. Okay, this is free drink, right?
We're just getting started, honey. We got a whole night ahead of us.
Uh-huh. So, how about we go to the next step?
Yeah, I think we should get some cocktails.
Okay, so see you later.
See you for some cocktails. It's only just getting started, honey, and we want to capture every moment of fun before midnight hits.
And after dinner, going to a nice bar and have a nice cocktail is also important for pre-drinking.
Pre-drinking is most important, and we have a long night ahead of us, honey, so let's get started on these delicious cocktails.
Cheers! Ooh, I love it!
Refreshing.
Now, we are in Xi'an, right?
Yeah. Xi'an is quite a famous area in Taipei for bars, and also has some really great modern street culture.
Mm-hmm.
Like the graffiti we saw when we were coming here.
Yeah, the touch of alley.
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
It's just like this bar, right?
This bar is so special.
Very vintage, very local Taiwan style.
Yeah, they have some old school video games over there.
Yeah, it's so
cool. You can have some cocktails, go play some like pinball.
So now let's drink it off. We need to go to the next step.
Turn it up tonight, baby.
Yes.
Oh, the next step is the most fun.
I can't wait.
Woo!
Okay. When I think about nightlife in Taipei, the first thing I would think about is clubbing.
We are now at the club Wave. One of the top 100 clubs in the whole world.
The whole world.
The whole world. Let's go check it out.
Let's go.
One of the coolest things about Wave Club is that they have lots of favorite bears in the elevator, which really gives it a cool, modern, and artistic vibe. Sis, are you ready? I think it's time for a shot.
Yeah, we deserve it.
We do. We've been dancing hard, girl.
Yeah, all night.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I really like it here. I'm having so much fun.
Yeah, me too.
The music downstairs is so good.
So good. And the room.
I know. I'm so glad that we have this special VIP room to relax in.
Yeah.
It's so big.
And then, oh my god, do you know something secret here?
A secret? Ooh, tell me. Yeah. I love secrets.
There's a special balcony.
A special balcony
with this beautiful view of 101.
What? You can see 101 from their balcony?
Yeah.
Oh my god, let's go see it.
Let me show you. Okay. Let's go.
Wow, so beautiful. Whoa, look at that. Wow, what an amazing view of 101. Cheers to 101.
Cheers.
Yes.
I really love the space here because it's really personal, but still, we can feel the club vibe.
Yeah,
right?
You can still hear that. From downstairs. We can like just chill outside.
Yeah.
And take a little rest.
Yeah.
It's so nice. I think my favorite thing about tonight is that three ring light. And it was going along to the music.
Yeah.
Which I think is so cool. I've never seen anything like that. I think we gotta come here all the time.
For sure.
I've had such a great time tonight.
Let's chill.
To so many exciting and fun places tonight. I really think Taipei knows the meaning of hashtag work hard, play harder. The next stop on our list is a glamorous club and performance space called Bells. Tonight, we don't only get to hang out with Yolanda, we also get to watch her do what she does best, perform. Category is slay the stage, get those tips, yeah.
Okay, now let me show you something special behind the scenes at Bells in Taipei. And this is our backstage. As you can see, all the sexy performers, they are here and they are all busy and preparing the show for tonight. And most important is, I will perform tonight. So let's enjoy the night. For me, Bells is quite special. Because in this area, most of the clubs are for straight people, but Bells brings in LGBTQ culture, representing queens like us. So, no matter who you are, if you want to enjoy a drink with friends and watch amazing shows, you can do both and enjoy yourself here.
There is so much diversity to Taiwan's nightlife culture. Every night out here can be a night to remember if you're just brave enough to explore the night. Yes.
Yolanda, that was such an amazing performance!
Thank you, but I'm so tired!
You must be tired, girl. You were dancing all around the pair. You did like three death drops, you did some duck walking, you did lots of hands performance. How do you feel?
I feel hungry.
Hungry?
Yeah.
Me too.
I'm so hungry, but it's too late, I think.
Do you want to get breakfast food?
Breakfast food? But it's midnight now.
There is breakfast food at midnight. It's called Yonghe Doujiang.
Yonghe Doujiang.
And it's open 24 hours! Yay! You want to go?
Let's go.
Yeah, let's get breakfast!
Yonghe Doujiang.
Look at this food!
I'm so hungry! You know Yonghe Doujiang, although the name is Yonghe, but this is not really in Yonghe.
Yeah, they have these restaurants all over Taiwan now.
Yeah, and it's been 50 years, I think.
Yeah, because the food is so delicious, everyone loves it. People love this food when they're getting up for work, or when they just had an exciting night like us that is just coming to the end.
Which one is your favorite?
My favorite are probably the soup dumplings, or as I actually call them, duplons.
Duplons?
That's the fancy way to call them.
Duplons.
And I love that they have soup inside, so when you bite into them, it's like a little explosion. Did it explode?
Yeah.
Did you feel it? Go everywhere! It was like, yes, Xiaolongbao! I love that for me dumpling.
In my mouth, so juicy! Yeah, I really like it.
Tonight has been the top 5 nightlife destinations in Taiwan with Rafaela and Yolanda.
Yes.
What's your top 5?
Please leave your comment
down below.
We had such a great time with you all tonight. Thank you so much for coming on our nightlife guide.
Yes.
We hope you had fun because we had a blast.
So see you next time because
it's time to eat.
So bye.
See you next time. Remember, you're beautiful.